Wow.
That's what amazing.
This way maybe?
Yeah. Right. Oh my God, it's like I'm running with all the beautiful pageants and I have no way out.
And all the costumes are just very nice. All the dresses, gorgeous.
Wow. Can you give them a big hand, please?
All right, so now the moment you guys have been waiting for.
Yes.
And of course, the result is right in my hands.
We're getting closer here. For now, we're going to announce the award for Mrs. Tourism Queen International 2019. For the first award.
Oh, wait, maybe invite the judges. So I would like to invite Miss Carol Lee and Miss Artis Cock up on the stage, please. Thank you for the deliver the award.
Beautiful.
And for the Mrs. Photogenic goes to Mrs. Shuvat Republic, Russia.
Perfect, so beautiful.
Her dress like all white, I feel like angel or Cinderella, you know?
Beautiful.
And hey Lina, your dress not bad, you know, it's fit with them.
I know. Thank you.
Congratulations, Russia.
Congratulations. She really looked good in photo.
She is, but in real life as well.
True. I like her dress. Look like angel.
Angel, right?
Yeah.
Like all white, so clean.
Thank you. And big hand to Miss again.
And for the next award, Mrs. Elegance goes to India!
Please give a big hand to India!
Congratulations, Mrs. India! In the middle, please.
Thank you. In the middle, please, yes.
Same color as your dress, Linda.
Yeah, congratulations.
What a beautiful moment.
We can see from the way her walk and the way her personality is so elegant.
It is, right?
Yes. Maybe I need her to teach me some. With the award. Beautiful.
And the crown is very beautiful as well, all gold, isn't it?
Yes, yes. Suit her so well.
And now time for the photo. Beautiful.
And now we come to the last award for Mrs. Base Catwalk. Excited?
Excited?
Mrs. Base Catwalk go to Taiwan!
Congratulations, Mrs. Taiwan!
Taiwan! Sorry, maybe that is my pronounce. Thank you. I'm apologize again. And this is Mrs. Taiwan. Give a big hand, please.
Very beautiful. And the dress also look very gorgeous as well.
Beautiful count.
Any fan from Taiwan here in this room? There you go!
Perfect. Okay, please, all the winner, please draw together. Have a group photo, please.
In the middle of stage, please, yeah.
Please give them a big hand again.
Congratulations to all the winners here. All right. right. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. And thank you for the justice. And thank you. And thank you, ladies.
Thank you so much. All right, now come to the special award.
Yes, this special award is just like came up, and I'm like so excited for everyone.
But it's not for the contestant, right?
Exactly.
Right. Oh, okay.
And the special award is a really surprise for our Mrs. Contest.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, I can't wait. What is this?
It's the best supporting husband.
Wow, the best supporting husband award.
Yes.
Who is it gonna be?
Anything in your heart? Okay, I got the list out in my hand. Shaking again.
Alright, right here. And
for the best supporting husband, goes to
who? Mrs. Malaysia!
Mrs. Malaysia, please come up to the stage, please.
On the stage, please. Thank you. In the middle here.
Wow. So first of all, we're going to say like, no woman comes this far because of the husband.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Wow, that is amazing. She might be the luckiest person to have such a wonderful husband, isn't it?
Oh,
there you go. So cute. Time for a group photo.
Thank you.